come in all sizes, like little walks and getting screened for colon cancer. That's big, because when caught in early stages, it's more treatable.
Hey, Cologuard.
Hi, I'm non-invasive and I detect altered DNA in your stool to find 92% of colon cancers, even in early stages.
Early stages?
Yep, it's for people 45 plus at average risk for colon cancer, not high risk. False positive and negative results may occur. Ask your provider if Cologuard is right for you.
Count me in.